video van me buying a cheaper car. A friend of mine asked that she needed a new car. Her old car didn't pass the MOT. She needed something reliable, so she asked me. I don't know why. So this is what I came up with. I bought her a Honda logo. I think it's from the year 1999 or 2000, somewhere around that. And it's I think it had two or three previous owners, and the last owner had driven it since 2013. So 7 years in total. It's a Honda, so it's as reliable as a car can get. It's at major service earlier this year in January, where all the maintenance has been done. It had a new MOT, which it passed without issues, and it drives nice. You gotta love Hondas. Such sporty cars. I used to work in a Honda dealership, and I quit over there just before the Honda logo came. Well, this car, like I said, has been maintained really, really well. Always maintained by the Honda service center. I had a hard time finding any issues with it. The only thing which I found was that when signaling to the right side, it doesn't turn off automatically. Whoa, big deal. On the outside, it had a little bit rust in the wheel arches, which I'm going to show later on. That's been repaired in the Honda dealership. But of course, since the car was a little bit cheaper, they couldn't afford to do a decent paint job, so it was just sprayed with a rattle can. And apart from that, as far as I can see now, it's in a really, really good shape. It's driven 240,000 kilometers, and I paid a stunning €500 for it.
Weg.
Is die Patrick er met de handen in de bus erbij te kijken?
Ja, mag ik? Interest.